ready to roll out COVID vaccine by next week, says the health ministry. India records 16,375 new COVID-19 cases, lowest in over 6 months. 20 more infected by new UK COVID-19 variant, tally rises to 58. Health ministry says burden on healthcare infrastructure in country due to COVID-19 has declined. SII, Bharat Biotech, pledged to provide global access to their COVID-19 vaccine. UK PM Boris Johnson announces new national lockdown in England. Moderna says Israel approved its virus vaccine. Germany set to extend hard lockdown as daily deaths mount. Worries about vaccine rollout rise as New York finds virus variant. Amid public outcry, France promises to speed up vaccination process.